first attempt at building a 3x9. So, 9 levels of people and 3 people by level at the top level. They haven't made this in history, and they certainly haven't made it to this year, of course. So, it can be something totally new for them. And if they make it, that will be a serious hit in the local competition in Barcelona between people from Sants and in the other corner in the shadow, Castellers de Barcelona. There are other sub-competitions. We have the two collars, one in second red and white, one in purple, a violet from Tarragona, and we of course have the two, the soft red and the strong red from Wirdheim. This is now where the focus will be. Best to know on format. The Joshus, two top people standing on group of three are up. The person who I think is called Atacadora is up. Here comes the Antoneta. The power is coming up. It's a new record for the Castellers de Sants. Very good effort anyhow. And a new record for this Colia from Barcelona.